So here is the magic, the secret to starting up an exercise routine when you've been out of it for a while, not really sure how much time you have, or really what the heck to even do. Simply move more. That's really it. It's not super sexy, it doesn't sound very exciting, but it is exactly what you need to do. And quite frankly, it'll free yourself from a lot of those expectations and burdens that you're probably putting on yourself. All you have to do is just move a little bit more than you did the day before. That can be as simple as, you guessed it, taking the stairs instead of the elevator, going up and down the stairs an extra time when you are going from your lower level to your higher level in your house or home, in your apartment. It can be taking an extra walk around the block. It can be doing some stretching. It can be sitting on an exercise bike in your living room and just paddling through your favorite TV show. It doesn't have to be hard or complicated. Just do a little bit more each day and get in the routine of that to start. And then you can worry about all of the other things that you think of when you think of exercise.